Or Meg's, super amazing ability to grow her fingernails.
This fight was completely one-sided, at least for me. And after completely destroying Victor, it ends with this. Oh no, generic girl number 3 that nobody ever cared about is dead! Well, better run off and get an experimental metal implanted in my body by my sketchy ex-boss and his military friends.